wrote a novel 3 years ago called The Bottoms. It's not what it sounds. The Bottoms, it's a name for an area of land.